What are the differences between Azure business to business authentication and Azure business to customer authentication? So today we'll be discussing the differences between these authentication types. Authentication is finding who are you. When I log into the system, suppose I'm logging into a banking system, it need to find out first, am I really Vikas? This is generally done by setting up account in Active Directory. So there are two scenarios. There are scenarios when we are setting up access levels for our partners. These partners, we know who they are, and we want to give them access to our applications, internal applications. So then you set up B2B authentication type, where you invite these people to join your Active Directory, whereas B2C is geared towards our end users, the end users of our applications. So B2B is a feature of Active Directory. It just comes with Active Directory. Whereas B2C is a separate service. It is implemented using Active Directory technology. When you set up an account in B2B, it is set up in the same directory as employees. The partner account is set up as guest, but while it is not true in B2C, B2C has its own infrastructure. In B2B, generally, if you are setting up some branding, it will be host branding. You cannot set up brands of your customers. Whereas in B2C, branding is customizable. The application developers can build branding based on their clients. The third thing is B2B is less flexible. Generally, you give it, whereas B2C is more flexible. You can set up policies, you can set up control, you can set up multiple factor authentication. Multiple factor authentication is when you ask for additional proof, the user may be supplying his login password. In addition, you can send a notification to his mobile, or you can ask him to give some additional information to verify that the user is what he's claiming to be. The fourth is who controls the security. In business to business, the host is managing the security. If I'm running the company and I'm inviting my partners, I am in charge of the security. I'm controlling the security. I am controlling these users. They can have access to which applications, whether this user should exist in Active Directory or not. Whereas B2C, we can build a portal where we can give control to end customers, where they can manage their access level themselves. Generally, we do for some admin people. We give some special permission to admin so that they can add users. So fifth is, as the name implies, as the name says, business to business is about collaboration with partners so that they can access our application, their account exists in our Active Directory, so that they can use Microsoft Office 365. Whereas B2C is about applications which are facing the customers, and we want to authenticate the end customer, like Facebook. If I'm creating an account on Facebook, it's a example of business to customer. So I set up my login password, and generally I don't have access. I may not have access to the same Active Directory where their employees are set up. So friends, today we discuss what is the difference between B2B and B2C authentication. So if you like this video, like it, share it, and subscribe to my channel for your regular updates. Also connect with me on LinkedIn and Twitter, especially LinkedIn. If you like small summaries of the video, I will be posting a lot of small summaries of the video on LinkedIn. Thanks again.